Hi, everyone. I look for a lot of the different secrets and mysteries from all around the world, looking for the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Emmanuel, the Son of God, who was risen from the dead and took all the sins of the world away. Now the world elite, the Illuminati, the Freemasons, and even the spiritual realms that are all around us, they leave their signs and secrets right in front of us, in symbolism. And on our channel, we bring all this back to the Word of God and show how we're nearing the end of days. Well, Taylor Swift has come out with a new video called Ready for It. On our channel, we show how these are as vision boards. We show how all of the earth is created, that everything's actually being run by the angels, the fallen angels, and the regular angels. That the whole earth is like a big program, and it's all going perfectly. Even if it looks like it's going wrong, that's all part of the program. It's a farm. It is going exactly by the Bible. Most of these videos are vision boards showing everything that's going on repetitively over and over and over again. Taylor Swift actually represents a curse coming, and it's actually meant to happen. She also represents the woman riding the beast. But it is coming, and it is a curse, and it represents the end times. See, Zechariah 5, the flying scroll. This is the curse that goeth forth over the face of the whole earth. See there? The woman in a basket. She's supposed to do this, and then it gets to the new age. See here? The crown, the temple. Joshua, the Jesus Christ character, takes over. So that's the first thing to know. These are going repetitively. This is the same as her last video. It's the same as Katy Perry videos. Even though they look like they're fighting each other, they're all together. This is giant. Big. Giant. That's how the earth is actually all controlled, and there's a veil between us and the other realms. We'll prove all that. But here comes Taylor Swift, and this represents her being released. She's actually going to go after somebody. She's going to go after the Jesus Christ character and the New Hope. Not kidding. She's going to go after this guy. The Mark Hamill, Luke Skywalker. That's what she sings through the whole thing here, is that she's going after him to try to start the New Age. Just to set the foundation there. It's the same thing as this in front of you. See Donald Trump? He will be known as the Golden Calf, your Darth Vader system. And do you see the big V for the 5? And also the Las Vegas shooting. Jesus is shutting his door. The Red Armies are coming. Judgment Day and a great deception, just like the Star Wars bad guys are coming. And then way over here is the New Age and the New Staff. This was the picture at the end of Force Awakens. Luke Skywalker has the staff and is ready to start the New Age. And you see the star represents Taylor Swift that fell from heaven. See all that there? This is not small. Let's just show this really quick before we even start. Taylor Swift. See, she's coming. See, the chains are coming off. Ready for it? Do you see it? This side according to it. This is the curse that goeth forth over the force faith of the whole earth. See here? According to it. That's literally the name of her. Just like that clown character almost, it can be anything. Not kidding. Here she comes. She's actually being sent out. Do you see con? Just like the con worms. This has a lot to do with Donald Trump. It was also shown in the Star Trek movie. See Star Trek? You had con right here, trying to come and take over and con the world. That represents your Donald John Trump. Here he comes. See there? See there? Hey, okay, she's getting released. Things are controlled by artificial intelligence systems and all these types of things. It's just part of it. It's between us and the veil of heaven. See how it works through the eyes? When the eyes are the window to the soul. She's going for him. See Revelation 9:1, the beast that is released from the pit and all coming. Remember who she's going after. Knew he was a killer the first time that I saw him. Wonder. See the wonder? And there appeared a great wonder in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun. She's making her move. She's going to jump sides. To the new age. That's the plan. Just with Jesus. She actually ends up with the Jesus Christ character. Jesus takes all the power. It's all a process. See, the saints rejoice. This is why they even talk of burning her. The woman on the beast, the victory of the Lamb. The 10 horse which thou sawest upon a beast, he shall hate the whore, and shall make her desolate and naked, and shall eat her flesh, and burn her with fire. It doesn't kill her. She just gets reborn. I'm talking, this is power. Big, big, big power. That's what this all amounts to. It's shown right here in the United Nations. The wedding of the Lamb. Power. This is the United Nations. See the nuclear football coming? This phoenix represents her. Even if she gets burned up, she comes back. All the good souls go through the door over here to go up to Jesus through the blue door. The white horse rides, and there's the beast system with the Lucifer telescope on Graham Mountain. See there? But she can be burned up and will still be okay. She comes back like a phoenix. See the phoenix right there? So that's what's going on. Here she comes. See, I have to stop it every second, but here she's coming. There was a big V there. Let's show that. See the V on the people's heads? See the V? Zechariah 5. It's known as the fifth age. You're supposed to pass over this. You've got to go from the 4 to the 6, as they call it. But there's the 5. Here she comes. See there? See all the red eyes? This represents the mark of the beast and everything coming. Just chaos as it's never seen. And she's going to try to steal the Jesus Christ character and run. See here? Knew he was a killer first time that I saw him. She's actually talking about Jesus right there. Because Jesus brought the fire. Wonder how many girls he had loved and left haunted. But if he's a ghost, they call Jesus a ghost, then I could be a phantom, holding him for ransom. See there? Holding him for ransom. See him right here? That's the Jesus Christ Luke Skywalker character, getting ready to fight the dark forces. See? This is even her at the end. See Rhea? She's going to get Luke Skywalker right here. This is the scene from this. See here? Some boys are trying too hard. He don't try at all. Younger than my exes, but he act like such a man. I see no other better. Keep him forever. See? She's trying to keep Jesus forever. Then she wants to run off with him. When Jesus comes as a thief in the night, she wants to make a run. Me, I was a robber first time that he saw me, stealing hearts and running off and never saying sorry, just like Mary Magdalene. But if I'm a thief, see, Jesus comes as a thief in the night, then he can join the heist and we'll move to an island and he can be my jailer. Burton to his tailor. See, Richard Burton and Taylor. And there is Rome fighting over her, known as Egypt and the burdens of Egypt. See there? But she wants him. Richard Burton, Mark Anthony, Luke Skywalker. Here she goes with the Millennium Falcon to the island. See the island? There she goes. She goes to the island. Takes the new staff and the rod of iron. And she brought forth a man-child who was to rule all nations with a rod of iron. See, the rod of iron and the staff, and she gets her Mark Anthony. See, Luke Skywalker. That's the play. That's what they're doing. See, she's going to run through all this. She's going to go through the five and make her run. Not kidding. She's going to make the run. See, boom, to the new world. That's the plan. But chaos is coming. She's being released, man. This girl is like pure, pure, pure power. It doesn't matter. Even if they burn her up, and when they eat her, she's actually going to control most of the freaking world. Because it's a plan in the Bible of the wrath of the Lamb. She's coming. Taylor. And when you see her fighting with a Katy Perry, they're the same. Let's show how big she is. It's mapped out all over the earth. The whole earth is just, it's a big storyboard. Here she is, right here. Can you see her sitting on top of the dog? Down here is actually a secret base for the USA, and they talk of mind control right here being made. And it is her. There she is, sitting on the beast. When everything begins, this guy's coming. Do you see this guy with the little horn? And this is right where the Sandy Hook shooting was. See this head right here that looks like a little horn? See there? And it goes into the Pope. And now the Pope is reaching out right to where the island, the one island is where they say that they perform the brain control exercises right out here. There's an actual secret base that the conspiracy theorists talk about all the time. And then you can see the block. So that's her right there. See the dog? See her talking about stealing the hearts? This is the eagle that is actually granted to the woman at that time also. As I keep showing, it's actually a big process, the whole thing. See her right here? Do you see? Taylor Swift Airport. It represents when the souls come down and do their time and you can go. See? The Swift Airport. She's shutting everything down. She actually gets burned with fire. And then she takes this dog and runs off to get him. There she is, with the dog, going to get her Jesus, her Mark Anthony, on the island. See the island? This is called the temple, right there and there. And she brought forth a man-child as to rule all nations with a rod of iron. Her child is caught up to God and to his throne. There they go. Literally. I'm not kidding. After everything's burned up and burned with fire, she goes back and it's all a restart. See? There's the big nuclear football and the phoenix. All ready to go. See? So here she comes. Here comes the door to the end times. This is, it's all starting. This represents you're an avatar. This is how they control you from the two sides. See her in her last video? Let's find it here. There it is. See the airplane? This represents so your souls can get out of here. She's cutting off the wings. There's no more airplane out. The last ride is leaving. And then Donald Trump and the Big Brother system is coming. Obama's going to rise back up. Here comes Russia. The markets are going to crash. The Pope will rise up. We just saw the Pope right there. See the Pope? And he's getting this little thing here, which is called the new type of Eucharist, where they actually eat her. And then she controls them all. Because it's not like she's nothing. She's like a djinn. Like, just power. Big power. She's at Area 51 even. She holds all the souls, which is why she has to be burned up. She's even at Area 51. This is Area 51 in the desert. See the 5-1, the time of the curse. And you can see this time of these beasts rising. See the beast controlling the people right here? And they're blending the DNA in from people. And she is a giant right here. She is the Papoose. See the Papoose? All the souls are waiting to be called up. When she's burned with fire, all the souls go to Jesus. She's actually right in there. That's what she really looks like. See that? She's right inside of there. The Papoose. See how they're blending the DNA with everybody? And that's how they're all controlled. This whole, our whole country represents this, the 50 states. It's all part of the end times right in front of us. There goes the plane. She's going to the island. She said it right here. And we'll move to an island. See there? With the thief in the night. Well, who is the thief in the night coming? Jesus Christ. As I said, Jesus is bringing his wrath and setting her loose. Now she shows how she controls everybody. It's done by these worms, basically. Let's get rid of that. Watch right here and you'll see the worm go in. See the worm coming? The con worm? See it coming? See the worm? You either go into this shoe for your holiday, represents going up to the heavenly realms, or these noodles represent the worms coming, and that's how they will be able to control everyone. See, and the Federal Reserve will drop. Everything's planned chaos. And here she is with the New Age. See the star at the bottom, the Jesus Christ at the top, and they're ready for the New Age all to begin. But this whole age is getting wiped. It's all getting wiped. Here comes the worm. It's in your water. It's in your food. It's in everything. It's everywhere. When you look at your iPhone, the worm inside of you is looking at your iPhone. The iPhones are a big thing of it. Your iPhone. See? All of your thoughts are not always yours. That's what Jesus told you, to test all the spirits. Test your own thoughts. And if you realize you've been run into a bad situation, the worm probably had you. See, now she'll control everyone. Everyone has eaten her, just as foretold in the Bible. See, the victory of the Lamb. Shall make her desolate and naked, and shall eat her flesh and burn her with fire. Here she comes. See, she's controlling them. That's an avatar. Now she'll make everything ready for war. And this is how the angels and the fallen angels control the people on the earth, as the hands and the feet. See, I'm going to move to an island. See, Jesus is taking control of her. She's coming. See how she turned the world into an army now, ready for war. It doesn't matter about a side. She wants everybody to fight. It's all about getting the biblical end times done. Everybody on the planet, all of us, are just puppets on a stage. Are you controlled by the Holy Ghost, or does this girl have you? See, now she's made an army. Now she'll make Russia fight China, or China fight the USA, you know, all over. The white horse rides. The white horse rides, the conqueror. See, here she comes. You know what comes after that horse is war. See, the white horse is ready to go, the conqueror. See, it's all coming. Now she talks here about how they control things. See, the bubbles, this is all the spiritual stuff going on. This is what's on the other side of this life. It's all spiritual. I'll show you real quick. It's called a different level. This is where she talks of the other side being in the dreams and in the bubbles. We've shown this on our channel before. Michael Jackson showed us this about the bubbles. The bubbles mean your part about being in heaven. Your own, you know, everything of yours, your memories and everything all wrapped together. See, Michael showed the same thing. See the dog again? It has the connections to the dog star Sirius. This represents Michael the Archangel. We come down, we live our life, and then it's time to go through this door and pass over this dangerous section. See the Donald Trump character coming with war and everything? And then you get your bubble. See the bubble, your own heaven and your own star, your own wife. See there? And you can come back out on Earth. See it all right there? See the iPhones? Everything's controlled. And you get your bubble. See, she makes the bubbles. See there, for the heaven. It's all a big process. So I keep saying, it's all a big plan. There's nothing that's not controlled. Even the bad side is mostly controlled. See, she controlled the avatars. And now they bring it, that curse that we showed. And then they blend together. They do a little war and they do a blending. See, she's making her run. So I keep saying, see, she's breaking everything. The papoose is opening from Area 51. All the souls are being released. Jesus takes all the power. See, the dreams. But this age is ending. It's almost done. See, she's leaving. She's going up the stairs. There was even a sign in there that says all the witches are burning. See? Burning all the witches. See? Exactly as in Revelation 17. Shall eat her flesh and burn her with fire. See? That's that worm and everything going in them. As we said, it's big. This is like alien technology. Angels. The veil between us and heaven. Burning all the witches. And then as in the Bible, there's going to be a great earthquake. The great earthquake actually happened in this movie. At the end, there was a giant earthquake. And then she took off with the dog to go to Jesus. See? The Millennium Falcon for the Millennium of Christ is coming. See, she's going to Jesus with the Millennium Falcon for the New Age. And she is the staff, the papoose. See, here she comes. That represents her. And she's going for the Jesus character to start the New Age. The new Skywalker, the new hope for the New Age. And see, that's the staff for the New Age. Exactly as we just showed. There's the staff, he is the light, and she is the star. See, all imperfect. And he will heal the world. That's what it says in the Bible, that Jesus will heal the world. See, the big earthquake cracked. So Donald Trump is not meant to save anyone. He's going to bring ultimate destruction. That's what he's going to do. And he's going to try to fool everyone he can. He's actually part of a deceiver system. Again, part of the program, as they call it. See, we're all there. And she's leaving. So just know the white horse is coming. Just remember that. The conqueror and everything is coming. See, it's time. Do we know when? We don't know when. But remember her song. But if I'm a thief, then he can join the heist. And we'll move to an island. There they are. They're on the island with the staff for the New Age. And he has the girl. She's been saved. And all this stuff is coming. Just chaos is unbelievable. Mark Anthony and Cleopatra. It's already been shown to us. This represents the Jesus character with the Mary Magdalene. It's already been shown to us. It's already being prepared. And they will rule with a rod of iron. J-Lo. A rod. Do you see how this symbolism just plays out? It's a veil all across the earth, like magic. A rod. Mark Anthony. A rod. And J-Lo. And they will rule with a rod of iron. That's what it says in the Bible. Forth a man-child who is to rule all nations with a rod of iron. There he is. This is just a symbolism of this. See it over and over again? That is the same thing as this show. The same thing over and over and over again. The bad guys are the Snoke. Do you see Snoke right here? The bad guy that's coming with his new world order. Donald Trump will have a time. Obama will rise back up for a time. The Pope will have his time, and all of these beasts, until the new age is made. See the Ark and the girl, and then Jesus will be on top. And you have this guy here trying to keep everything together, your Spider-Man guy. It doesn't mean he's good. He's just part of the defending system down there. There we go. The staff, the woman, and the island. And we'll move to an island. This island is considered to be the temple of God. That's what they call this island, the temple of God in here. So the child was caught up. So that's what's going on. Welcome to planet Earth, created by God, Jehovah. Confess with your mouth the Lord is Jesus. Believe in your heart God hath risen him from the dead, and you'll be saved. Hallelujah. I'll see all of you at the wedding feast of the Lamb. We're getting close. Hallelujah.